Hi, welcome to manatelugu.com. Today let's see of how to make cabbage curry. Ingredients required to make this are cabbage, which is washed 500 grams, sliced onions made from 2 full onions, green peas 100 grams. Furthermore, ingredients required are ginger and garlic paste half spoon, sliced coconut pieces or half of the coconut dove or coconut broken coconut, turmeric 1/4 spoon, chili powder 1 spoon, salt as required to your taste buds, jeera powder 1 spoon. Curry leaves as shown, jeera 1 spoon, oil 2 spoons, Bengal gram 1 spoon, mustard seeds 1 spoon. This is used to make the tempering. Now let's look at the preparation. Take the sliced coconut pieces into a mixer and make a paste of the same. The sliced coconut dove or the sliced coconut pieces which is put into the mixie, the after of that should look like this. Now take a pan and add oil to it and heat the same. After the oil is heated, make tempering of the same, add Bengal gram, mustard seeds, jeera and in the end add curry leaves as shown. After the tempering is done, add sliced onions and then also add turmeric, ginger and garlic paste. After the onions are well made, add green peas as shown. After 5 minutes of adding green peas, add sliced cabbage as shown. After cabbage becomes little soft, add chili powder and salt. After cabbage is heated for 10 minutes and then add coconut dove. Just after the coconut dove is added, wait for 5 minutes. Just before switching off the gas, add jeera powder and then switch off the gas and then take it into a serving bowl. Yes, tasty cabbage curry is ready for you. Hope you'd enjoy this recipe. If you like the way of making, request you to subscribe to this channel, and for furthermore recipes, please visit us on manatelugu.com. Thank you.